That's what I was trying to get. All right. Carry them spears, big lady. All these people. Pirate's Fortress, right? Couldn't remember what was on that little island. Excuse me. Time to roast some horses. I hate whenever it ruins my party and I can't dash anymore. It's just annoying. Oh shit, no, no. Let's wait a while. I gotta go save before we do anything. Glasses are like stabbing me in my temple. It hurts. I should probably go buy some stronger accessories, but I don't give a shit. I got this. Open my jaw like that, it hurts. It hurts so bad. I gotta go save shit. This place is so big now. Might as well go shopping before I save. Damn, some dragon armor would be nice. Silver lit. It's been a while since I've saved. A stretch. Can't you taste my steed? You know what? Now's a good time for me to save on the first slot. And then from here on, I can branch. I have to have like a backup save. This is a good right before a big, huge battle. And if I ever want to do the battle again, it'd be just kind of fun to have. I want to crack my back so bad. General Tio. I got something for your armor charge, motherfuckers, called Fire Spears. And I increased my army significantly. What are the fire spears under? Other? Which is that is just magic. Narcissist. Really? I guess it's just any attack that I do is the fire spears whenever I charge. Let's see. Let's just go for it. Punt. Go. Don't die. That is not what I wanted. Hundred people turn traitor. Holy shit. The kid has a charge. Oh yeah, go pirates.
Pirates ahoy.
Make anybody come to my side anymore. First the pirates, now the bandits. I mean, the easiest war ever. It's meant to be, but. Oh, yeah. Nobody even got wounded. What happens whenever you bring flamethrowers to a cavalry fight? Damage, huh? Damn. Oof. What? God damn it. God damn it. I hate the duels. Hate rock, paper, scissors. It's so random. Hate things where you could just randomly lose. Seriously. Should have never did the desperate attack. It's not worth the risk. I figured he was going for a desperate attack though, so I might as well go for it. Good thing I saved. I swear, if somebody dies, I'm gonna be so pissed.
out the fishermen.
I love how he flared up. Oh no, controller battery's dying.
Oh, I figured I'd kill him with my attack, but I didn't. Oh, yeah, I did.
Give me!
Fratricide. That unlocked the rune. Fucking just ate his dad's soul. Alan and Grinsteel look pretty good.
Let's get it.
Thank you. Undead. Victor Cleo Tier Valier. Alien's definitely gotta come. Deuce Alien. Yeah, might as well stay. Replenish my level 3 spells. Hey! Oh, it's always left. Shit. Wop, 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 wop. Oh, sure, gotta have Moe's in my party. We always warp out, warp back. Win a little more money playing the dice game.
Nobody has a window setting. Nobody. Make sure there's nobody else before I leave. Holy shit. Awesome stuff. He doesn't ask if I want an explanation anymore. Let's hope he fuck up. Get a storm, get a storm, get a storm! Or just don't get a hand. Yes, no hand. Hey, it's better than nothing. Do I want to go for 18,000? No, I don't. Not without saving first. My money. It's a storm. Got three. Five. Yeah. Yeah, let's go for it. 19,000. Oh shit, he's got six. Oh, I got a four. Back where I started. Crap. I gotta stop every time I win two hands. My best bet. Ooh, give me that triple money.
Oh shit, a 6, really? Oh, they got a storm. Two's not bad. Oh my god, again? Yeah, get a fucking storm, you bastard. Fucking 6. One of those goddamn it moments. Really upsetting. No? Watching me? Someone else is interested in Suikoden? Oh, hey Fluffles. How you doing, buddy? Trying to make that money. Fucking one. Tie. Yeah, give me double money. I was trying to get some money because some of the people require you to have a lot of money to recruit them. And I was fucking broke. I had like 5,000 left. So I decided to come back and switch my party a little bit. Also to recruit some people. Which I have to remove her, which is upsetting. I have to get one of the Smiths. There he is. Of course, we gotta. Oh, nope, he's a medium, so he can stay where he's at. Second floor. Or the stock room. know I have some people that came with super awesome armor, like people I just recently recruited. Quanda, for instance, has a half helmet and that. Yeah, I'll detach that, sure. I'll never use Quanda. Leather armor, steel shield, leather armor, steel. Shit. Always press the one too many times. Alright, withdraw. Half helmet for Victor. Nobody can use a steel shield. Wow. Everybody can use leather armor though. Leo. Pile it all on him. Alright, there we go. I gotta go back to the basement. Yeah, I know Quanda's good, but nonetheless, there's so many other people to use that I'll just, like, I'll probably never use him. Oh shit, I forgot to take out the window setting. To window and I didn't have anything in the freaking quite a few hours. Alright. Window. I thought if I came up to him with a window setting... God, what would I give for that right now? Thought she was supposed to come talk to this guy whenever Moses is in the party. Well, that was a waste of time. Oh, it's left. Shit. It's always the same thing, whatever you do with the first bet. If I remember right. All the blacksmiths. Crap.
No more dashing. No! Oh my god, I always hit it once too many. Not here. However. Yeah! Thank you for the tip. Once again. Alright, now to go get rid of him. It's important to do that right there, because doesn't he disappear at some point? You can't recruit him anymore. Not admit. Ah. Well, that's true. Mose is holding all that shit. I wanted to equip on everybody else. Forgot. Wait, I want her to have the guard robe. So, one guard robe also. Alright. And on I go. I forgot. Patient. There we go. Alright, time to learn about their plight. It's a brand new headset, so the tension is still a little high, and I gotta, like, take it off every once in a while and stretch it. And let my face recover. Oh God. What, Victor? Good morning, everybody. I came to get your daughter, of course. Should be obvious after all, she's your daughter. Shame? What are you talking about? I became a vampire using a rune, so I happen to be a well-bred vampire. Besides, this sunlight is no big deal. It does make me a bit sleepy, though. Deaded. If I remember right, we can't even fuck with him yet. I'm not gonna use up my runes. Thank you. Might as well just make it quick. Oh snap, he fucking bit me.
Shoo!
Seventieth bride? Holy shit. Won't let you take Tengar. Would you like die? Be no choice.
I swear I'll come rescue you.
Betty sucks. Temple of Klon. Temple. There's a priest named Klon. Well, pull out your tongue, just tell us what we need to know. Snap. I remember right, those things aren't terribly, they're not terribly strong at all. But they do give a lot of XP, damn.
Star Master.
Oops.
I like how he knows their names. Before anybody even said anything.
I was kind of concerned about that. Curiosity killed the cat, I know. Oh! Save spot. Yay.
Shit, that was awesome.
Way to go, fucking Kickers and Stallion. Must be something where like it does more damage on more people or something. Cause damn. If that's the case, I'm gonna run around looking for that random battle in particular and just do a whole bunch of them. Ah, you bastard. You're getting deadly fingertipped. They should kill two chicks. Hello. He's gonna make the golem disappear. Isn't the flowing crystal like the second level water crystal?
Oh.
Hey, War Scroll, I need that to recruit somebody. Oh, really? Twice. Come on, three times? Four times? Five fucking times. No way, it's unbelievable. Refuse to believe that shit.
Fucking Ted.
But this chests.
I wanted to see how much more powerful the Star Dragon Sword was, but I don't really get a chance to. That's terrible. All you're gonna do is make more zombies for him to control. Don't go be the fodder. It's not worth it. Lloyd's Castle has one of the coolest songs in the game. Really just being away, but I get it's being away. But Hicks sucks. Say sucks, I mean sucks. thing barely had 200 health. It's kind of sad. Jesus. 10,000. Way to go, Hicks. Nice hit. Oh fuck, if I remember right, these things suck. Hey, what's up, Taco? How you doing? Welcome, bro. My mic on? Yes, my mic is on. Like Fallout 1. This is Suikoden. It is awesome. A lot of things. Actually, defend. Room. Hell. $14,000, yay. I was looking at a walkthrough to see how to do the thing. Call of Duty? Hell no. We don't play no Call of Duty around here. F. How you guys doing this morning? Good? That's how we do it. Alright. Shit, puzzles. Fucking hate puzzles. We have about the same sleeping schedule. I am nocturnal as hell. I've been streaming this all night. Well, not only this, but other stuff. And I was playing around on YouTube for quite a while, organizing my vids, giving them funny little titles, that kind of thing. I work nights, so yeah, I do the same thing. Whenever I'm off, I just stream all night. I'll probably crash in about the next 45 minutes because, oh wow. It's like the middle of the night. We know tacos in the UK. Or somewhere in the other side of the planet. Shit. Or fucking Hawaii, maybe? Yeah, it's like 5:20 for me. Yeah, it's gotta be Hawaii. Yeah. Yeah, you said that the other day.
So I remember I was like, you lucky bastard. Had that beautiful weather all the fucking time. Oh god. Oh, that hurt. Alright, since we can't run, let's just kill it. Probably about as much as it rains in Louisiana. Which is a shit ton. Oh god. People are going down. They're going down. Could have just hit free will. The rain is warm, I bet. I've seen snow a whole 3 times in my life, so yeah. Alright, I gotta equip some better armor. I have all this stuff. Yeah, I bet you fresh pineapples, like, fucking off the tree and just, like, let them ripen for a couple days is the best shit ever. I love fresh pineapple, like, oh. But I can imagine that it would only be that much fresher. Yeah, I'm going this way, I think. I hope. Damn that move. No! I'm
supposed to run!
These guys potentially can wipe me out if I keep on trying to run.
Okay.
die, you fuckers. Shit, straight into it. Awesome vampiric rendition of the fucking wedding. Oh yeah, the crazy miners. It's awesome. Now wait a minute, you speak as if I'm going to lose. Yeah, they can't hit until he's hit with the thing, which is what I expected. That's why I was just gonna defend with all of them. Oh, how you like me now? Seem to like it just fine. Just use the most powerful moves, shall we? A Hawaiian taco? No. Is it like all festive with like banana peppers and pineapple chunks and fucking cilantro? Thank you.
a douche.
That's a lot of damage. Man, he's still just laying it down. I fucking can't heal everybody. Jesus. Lyria's gotta stay up. Could do in a giant lightning move, you prick. Oh, you son of a bitch. I have a bad habit of doing that in RPGs where I just sit there and grind and grind and grind and over level, and I have to like consciously prevent myself from doing that while I'm streaming and run away from battles and shit like that. Oh, cool. It's like a race to the finish. Nice. I can't believe you like still get XP and stuff, or like it's even still worth it. Seems like it would just be a terrible grind. Oh my god, quit doing all these AoE attacks, you dick. Please disappear on this last fire spell, please. Please, 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 please. Because if he does one more big AoE, everybody's dead. Oh no, he's about to drain some life. Yeah, I'm like under level trying to do this shit, and it's not working very well. Oh god. I have no more black shadows. Hell has no effect, so it's time to attack. Oh my god, he's gotta be close. Why don't you just go down? If I win this fight, holy shit, that's all I gotta say. No way. No freaking way. I wasn't that under leveled.
Oh my god! I can't believe I pulled that off. Holy shit. Oh. Clutch. Fucking critical. Wow.
He only pretends to eat cookies, but he never swallows anything. Right? Oh, God. Shut up, Fluffles. I know I have to run back down still. But somebody's got some mega medicine. I'm pretty sure Kirkus, whatever, has some. Or somebody might have an escape talisman. Holy shit. Alright. They don't have any in here either. No, they don't. Oh god. I'm high enough level to where I can just let them go. I'll be able to just casually waltz down. Unless I had an escape talisman. Did I not see that? No, I don't have any. Anytime you see let go, it's a guaranteed run. So as long as I don't get something that I can't run from, I'm alright. I was worried that double phantom combo thing was gonna be one that I couldn't run from.
Ooh.
My chest tightened up a little bit, like, no! Kill that motherfucker! Why? I don't know. Why not? Why? Oh no, bad. Real bad. Alright, how was I able to let go a horse and like four other enemies, but I couldn't run from just the horse? What's the logic behind that? I don't get it. Way to go, programmers. Way to go. Pretty sure if I go down to the left, there's a save crystal. Yeah, I guess. That does make sense. I saved under a new slot in case, something goes terribly wrong from here to there.
Like this could possibly be bad. I think this second Falcon rune's gonna kill it. I'm like feet from the door. Ba-boom! Ate it. Alright, Victor, you can go. Thought he might have had something else to say. Straight to the free inn, best believe.